As her baby boy laid in her arms, she had sworn to keep him from all harm. But her home had felt the hand of death as she felt him breathe his final breath. She said, "It's time, so I must depart," with the termination in her. To the Father, he'll return the sons.